Now on New at 6, a former Brownsville middle school teacher accused of sex crimes involving students has pleaded guilty to 2 counts of sexual activity with a child. Wendall Nibbs pleaded guilty in court today. He was sentenced to 8 years in a state prison, followed by 10 years of sex offender probation. He will also be classified as a sexual predator for the rest of his life. Nibbs allegedly made sexually harassed and victimized students between 2004 and 2006.